NBC News, Washington.
Also scheduled this week is a vote on whether to hold Attorney General Eric Holder in contempt for failing to turn over documents in the Fast and Furious gun-running operation. Well, yesterday was primary day in Oklahoma. Voters headed to the polls for everything but the presidential primary. That was, of course, back in March. Here's some of the results. In the Republican race for U.S. Representative District 2, Frank Lucas picked up a win over William Stump. Lucas got over 88% of that vote. And it looks like he'll meet up with Murray in November. The Democrat barely got past Frankie Robbins. And in Cimarron County, the sheriff's race was on the line. Kevin McIntyre picked up the most votes in the four-person race. He'll be in a runoff with Leon Apple. And also for Cimarron County Commissioner District 2, Galen Smith won with 61%. While smokers are being kicked to the curb in Potter County, KMR NBC4's Kelly James has the facts when it comes to their new smoking ordinance.
A total ban would really be too difficult to enforce. And so